for the ones who may have crime on their minds, who try to come up off some work started off from them nickels and dimes. But no matter how much work you can move, big homie, I'm here to let you know that you ain't jailproof. I've done my dirt, I've flipped some work, and best believe I can show you what them scales do. But is it really worth the effort of your time to try to make a dollar to grind when you could be a scholar and edify the right parts of your mind? Please stop ignoring these signs. You see, the fast life got a fast price. They gon' hit you up when it's bagged tight. Now they hooked on. That's a sad night. What are we really feeding society? Are they highs? Are they lows? You see, nowadays, poison, it comes in many different varieties. Addictions, they start by someone simply trying to find help with their anxiety. No sobriety, they want to do it quietly. People, please. Time after time, I've seen the process be turned into a poisonous disease. I am not at ease when I see a young man with his finger on the trigger and he's ready to squeeze. But what have we done? What have we done to make an investment towards a positive change? Because I see plenty of people talking about the drama, but has made zero investment for the positive aim. It's like everybody wants to maintain. Everybody wants to criticize, and everybody's criticism is being done in vain. Now I understand that the world can be a cold-hearted place, and there are people who are crazed and deranged. But through all of that, it still just simply starts with you. A simple walk with the step, possessing a positive attitude. I'm asking you, what can we do to reach out to a young minds that might be hurt, abused, used, confused with no clue? And I don't know about you, but I myself have taken a walk in those shoes. You see, we looking at the end times. Young men being locked up in cells like they're made a part of an enzyme. Even when I lay to rest, I still can't get rest, nor can I unwind, because there's too much of an interest in these gun crimes. Hit you in the chest, Columbine. If our minds can combine with our intellects, then maybe we can go and set someone free like an athlete who was unsigned. You about yours? Well, guess what? I'm about mine. Woo. Will you grab your books, or will you cop the nine? And what's funny is, everybody in this building, in some way, we're all intertwined. So if we want to make change for the positive step, it begins with us, and all of us can all be redefined and be free.